Hey, what is good, ladies and gentle niggas? It is your boy, Moo Monkey, coming at you with another episode of Ratchet and Motherfucking Clank. Last time, we pretty much cleaned up all that was left in Batalia. We did some turret sections, we did a little trespassing, we did a little rail grinding, we did a little body bagging, we did a little bit of money adoption shit, baby. We out here. But now we are at Iridia. We was trying to get access to that middle part to get that gold bolt, but apparently when we try to hit this shit right here, it says that our thruster pass is required, and we need to go to Poketaru, which was where we got one of those info bots where my homie said that his brother was staying at, so we need to head our asses to Poketaru. But before we do that, I want to head our asses to Velden, because I believe there is also a magnet place over there, so I'm going to head my ass right over there, and then we go head ourselves, I guess, to Poketaru, I guess. So let's do that. We're going to jump into the ship, motherfucker. Jump into the ship like a motherfucking goon. Ah, let's go, squad. We rolling now, baby. I'm ready. I'm in a good mood right now. We're going to head right to Velden. We only need one gold bolt in this area. Let's see where it be. Let's see where it be, motherfucker. Let's see where it be. All right, so I know right off. Well, I don't know where they're going to land us because we have yet to return back to this area. Well, let's see. They going to land us. Oh, so just outside of the warehouse place. All right, that's not bad. So I believe the area was right outside the workshop place as well. All right, cool. Oh, looks like you goons are back. Hey, what it do, motherfuckers? What it do, motherfuckers? All right, so where is this area? I believe it was... There it is. I see it right there. I see it right there. You cannot escape me, my nigga. You cannot escape me. I'm going to break all that good shit. Give me all them good bolts. And I think we can make our way up here. All right, so maybe the gold bolt is up here. I'm only here for the gold bolt. And there it motherfucking is. It's that easy, baby. It's that easy. All right, cool. So we got the gold bolt that has been haunting me in this area. So we good, we good. I'm gonna break this. There we go. All right, I was hoping that we also get like a card or some shit, but all right, cool. That's all we really need in this area. So I'm gonna make sure we get ourselves the fuck out of here. What I could possibly do. I'm just gonna break as many crates as possible so we get a lot of money out of this shit. Don't want this shit to be worthless. I mean, it's not like it's gonna be worthless. We got the gold bolt that we wanted. But I do know there's some boxes around here. Yeah, boxy, boxy, boxy. Yeah, boxy, boxy. Where the box be? Where the box be? Oh, they're all right. Well, let's say fuck it. Ooh, could we go up here? Can we make our way up here? Nah, hold up. Ah, nope, can't make it up there, can we? If I jump over here, nah. All right, well, fuck it. Take us back to the ship, and we head into Poketaru. I guess that's where we going. Motherfucking Poketaru. All right. So Poketaru. Part 2 and Poketaru. All right. Water from planet all right. Poketaru. Meet up with the Galactic Rangers. All right, let's go to Poketaru first. Hey, let's do this. Let's do it. We got a motherfucking Poketaru. Oh, we just sightseeing right now. Oh, I love this stage. I think I remember this shit too. Oh, I can't wait to see how this shit look upgraded and shit. We gonna motherfucking Poketaru.
Home-based Alpha Team, the time has come to give our new planet the finest water supply in the galaxy. Initiate the hydro harvesters and sap this
interesting, okay.
Copy that, German. You heard him, team. Activate all harvesters and deploy...
Alright, so looks like we gotta fuck some shit up, cause niggas trying to take all that water away. Hold up. Oh, that nigga got fucked. Shit. Hey. So we gotta head over to my boy. He looks stressed, bruh. Homie look like he tweaking right now. We gotta see my boy Tito real quick. We gotta see what the ancient Hawaiians gotta say about this shit, right, nigga?
Taru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
All right, well, thank you for the exposition,
hey,
my nigga.
Over here.
All right, let's see what's in here. All right, so I thought it was gonna be like a special item, but we good, we good. All right, and I guess we can't really fuck with this until, I think I saw the same exact, yeah, we saw the same exact thing before at Iridia. So we need to, oh. They go Tito. Hey.
Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle.
I ain't gonna do that Trim shit. Told me he was friends with a Niggas got weird back, fetishes these days.
Him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
Hey.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship.
Hey.
It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention.
Okay.
Follow me, I'll take you to him.
Alright, let's go. Lead the way, my nigga. Ooh, I see some fishes out of water. Oh, you look deceptive as fuck. There you go.
Little devils. But tasty, you know.
Oh, matter of fact, we better get some fried fish out here. Hold up. Wrong one. I want this. There you go. Oh shit. Alright, it's a motherfucking reskin. Alright, let's go for the warmonger. Oh, we here for war. I'll be a backflip. Oh, still got me. I said, bitch, we here for war. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again. Bitch, don't run. Right in your eye, nigga. Are you gonna give me some brains?
Hey,
what are you giving
me? Ooh. Did my brother teach you to do that?
Ooh, hold up. What is this? Wait, what did he give me? All right, I thought it was like a card. I think he gave me a crystal. All right, I'm gonna break this though.
Come on, my boat's this way.
All right, where you going, fam? Hey, is your ship? I'm guessing niggas gonna be jumping on it. Yeah, of course they're gonna be jumping on. Like this is gonna be a free ride, nigga. Where your ticket at? Hold up. Where your ticket at? All right, we're gonna drop this right here. Maybe we should wait for more niggas to jump on, though. Oh, there you go. Clean it up.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too.
Okay. All right, we got to throw this out. There you go. Keep jumping on board, nigga. Jump on board. Jump right the fuck off, nigga. Jump on board. I'm sending you right the fuck back off. There you go. Lap. Ooh, hold up. I want to cop some of this. Throw that right there. Can I cop all that? Hey, you better watch how you throw them hands, boy. Ooh, can I cop that?
Let's keep moving.
Hey, right into my possession.
Boy, more puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting.
This is light work. Don't worry, my nigga. We got this. Fall back. And fall back. But my nigga, Mr. Zircon, help me, nigga.
Mr. Zircon.
All right, second of all, it's time for motherfucking party. Party. We here to party. We here to party. And bring the bouncer. You can't have a party without a bouncer. I'm gonna break all this.
I think you got them all. Come on.
Hey, hold up. There's something suspicious around here. I see a lot of platform. Oh, I see them crystals. How do I get that, though? Hold up. Want to do one of these maneuvers. There you go. All right. That's how it's done out here. Yeah, let's not worry about that. When the time comes, we'll jump into the water. All right, Tito, lead the way.
Here comes some more.
Oh. All right. Throw the bouncers out. Oh, that cleaned them up real nice. Real easy. This is real nice. Real easy. Alright, hold up. Let's get some fried fish. Fried fish, baby.
Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such.
Ooh, then did my nigga say gold bolts? Hold up. We got some cards. Let's see what we got today. Open the pack. Hey, Mr. Zircon Jr. I remember he used to have like a whole family and shit. I remember my boy, Mr. Zircon, he had the whole family out here.
I've never seen our father so angry.
All right, we want to incinerate all this shit. Hold up. Oh, I think I see one of those life bars, which means we got some Leviathans or some shit coming through. Yeah, there they go. All right, we don't have time to deal with these crabbies. You need to worry about the big nigga over here. Plastic Strike, come out. Blap. Hey, level it up. All right, 34% more damage. I'm all about that. All right, we gotta move. Okay, can we move? All right, hit yo in the face. Blap in your eyes. All right, we gotta move. Ah, there we go, the heavy. Oh, shit, nigga. Hold it low. Hold it. We wanna make sure we get some Y'all niggas need to dance. Y'all niggas way too stiff. Loosen the fuck up. Hey, hold up. Roar mark in the face. Hey, body bag right in your forehead.
Come on.
All right, let's get that nanotech, though. That looking juicy right about now. There you go. All right, lead the way, my nigga. Lead the way. All right, Mr. Zircon, as long as you got my bag, we Gucci. Me, you, and Clank, just the three of us.
So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger.
Yeah, yeah.
Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Uh-oh, my boy Zircon, he's shooting at some shit.
Right.
Of course. Oh, oh!
Alright,
bitches. Bitches, please. Get off. Oh, we clean up everything! Oh, shit. I need Mr. Zircon back. I was trying to listen to the story and shit. I was trying to listen to the small talk. These niggas trying to interrupt some shit. Alright, but they still talking. There you go. Come on out, bitch. I'll send you right back. The fuck off. Alright, look like we landed. It look like we landed. Alright, I'm gonna break all these boxes, though. Alright, where we off to, my nigga? Where we off to?
Ah, great. The bridge is out.
Alright, what do we do?
These Blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and see if you can activate it from the other side.
I got you, fam. There you go. Little light platform. It's just some light. Let's go.
Not too far now.
Alright, cool. Alright, so let's go up ahead real quick. Oh, I see some enemies. I see some enemies, and they don't look like no friend of me. Alright, bitch. Ah. Oh, we run up on him. Mr. Zircon of me, baby. Alright, we got no fusion grenades. All we got is the bouncer. Throw the bouncer. Why the fuck not? The bouncer always
Looks
know
like
how to get it down, poppin'. Get it down, poppin'.
Like the Puff Boys are giving them a run for their money. We're on.
Mr. Zircon out again.
Stay here and keep safe.
Throw one of these out. There we go. I know I'm breaking them like that. I could just slam the floor, get everything. I could just do this. Ah, just like that. Just like that. All right, cool. All right, anything else in this vicinity? I think that's everything. Hold up. I want to make sure real quick. Yeah, I think that's everything. Yeah, it looked like it. All right. Lead the way, my G. Oh, they waiting for me. All right, fine. If they waiting, hold up. If they waiting, let me get my Groovitron ready. If they waiting, let's go. Ah, throw it out. I know you niggas been waiting on this.
You forgot to activate the bridge control.
Hold up, throw this out. And I want to go for the incinerator. It's time to light that ass on fire. Working calories, my niggas. Working. Mr. Zircon and me, you about to clean up all you dirty motherfuckers up. Hey, is that everything? Damn. All right, cool. All right, so we need to open up a bridge to let this nigga through. All right, let's see what's around here. Anything of value? Anything? Nope. All right, I guess that's what I get for trying to be too thorough with it. All right, I'm gonna break all this. There has to be something around in these parts. Yeah, look at this. They throwing crystals back here and shit. Y'all niggas ain't gonna hide nothing from me, bro. We the repo people out here, baby. Ain't nothing gonna leave out my sights. I'm gonna find everything. Give me all that ammo. All right, I think I have to head in here.
Come nope. See me for an upgrade.
I think we have to get this guy. How do we get him across? Anything? Oh, get hit the switch. My bad, nigga. I didn't see the switch. I didn't see it. Cut me some slack, my nigga. I saw some enemies.
I'm a little out of shape.
Relax. This is all good, player. As long as these guns are in shape, we'd have to worry about staying in shape. If you feel me? Alright, we're gonna throw one of these bad boys out. We're gonna throw this out.
Look, over there,
throw this out. Alright, y'all niggas can groove over there. I'm also gonna get my combustor. We're gonna fire your ass.
Well,
there you go, you done. I'm gonna also get my Warmonger, we're gonna hit this dusty bitch right here. That dusty bitch right there. Hey, level it up. Not bad. All right, cool. All right, we also wanna. Oh, I think it got restocked in ammo. Yep. Yeah, it did. All right, you done. Oh, another one? Fine. Throw them out. There you go. There you go. Yo, this Warmonger does damage. Hold up. Where do all these niggas come from? Shit. It's time to party. It's time to party. Hold up. It's time to party, my nigga. It's time to party. Hey, last 20% longer. All right. Niggas back. Get back. Oh, hold up. Is this what you want? I'm out here for it. We bowed it. Dance, nigga. Dance, nigga. Is that everything? All right, you niggas keep dancing. Ah, clean it all up. Ooh, that's what we call a party, motherfucker.
Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al, can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on, don't make me say it.
Al, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Big Al?
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
My boy, Albert.
Hey, Ratchet, Clank, small galaxy. How's my lady?
My lady.
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters.
What's good, my gentle nigga?
Help us upgrade our onboard
chips weapons fitted.
System. Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%.
Sure.
Even a Raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
All right, some more escort missions. Are we escorting the both of them? Now we got two fat-ass niggas that we gotta escort. All right, let's go. All right, niggas. Lead the way.
I'm starting to get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as
I'm guessing more niggas about to jump through. All right, damn, I wanted my full. I don't think I saw a station to refill. So all right, we gotta just gotta be prepared. Get Mr. Zircon out. We ready? I think that's my last Mr. Zircon. So
me, Stuart,
we gonna make this last.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a hollow film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section.
Oh, I see something in the water.
You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Hey, back to the ship, baby.
We have reached our destination.
All right, cool. That was not too bad. Hey, and I needed this. Hold up, my niggas. Before you do all that fancy shit, let me get all my ammo back, and let me upgrade some shit real quick. All right, you feel me? All right, so for the bouncer, for everybody's favorite weapon, I'm gonna go blop, 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 blop. Hey, Mr. Upgrade. All right, collapsible Omni Grenade. All right, frames. Ooh, that don't sound too bad. All right, cool. So all we got is little section to be done with this. All right, cool. All right, so I wanna go to my, what I wanna upgrade. Let's upgrade. Do the Groovitron. Bop, bop, bop. Nah, we could do. Would that be everything? Hey, we'll take it. Party time, baby. Party, party. And bullshit. All right, niggas, hurry up. Waddle your asses over here. All right, now get to working on the ship, baby.
All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
Okay. Oh, so now we gotta take out these ships?
Take out those hydro harvesters.
Remember, normal ammunition won't damage.
Is that what we about to do? Take out these ships?
Use your Tesla rocket.
Oh, please make my day.
Shoot down those Blarg saucers. They'll drop ammo and health for you to pick up.
Yes, I was waiting for more portions of the game like this. Ah, I need more shit like this. All right, we're going to keep attacking.
Your new Tesla rockets should be able to damage the
whole. Okay. All right, cool. So I think I need missiles to blow them up. I think I have to aim for the head. Hold on. We got to do some maneuvers real quick. I want to aim for the head. What are you aiming for? Okay. Got to boost a little bit. Get rid of these ships real quick. Ah. Hey, barrel roll a little bit, baby. All right. I got to hurry up. This nigga's not going to escape me. Hold up, bitch. Out of my face. All right, how do I want to fuck. All right, you dirty bitch. You need to get the fuck out the game. There you go. All right, these niggas coming through. Ah, get out of the way. I'm looking for. I think they gave me missiles. All right, I'm looking for. All right, they're gonna keep following me, so I gotta get rid of them. And I looks like I'm about to die of. Oh my goodness. Should have paid a little more attention to my health. I think I'm good. All right, now where did this ship go? All right, where did those hydro shit out of my way? Where in the world could those things have gone? All right, you could go. Bring that ass here, boy. All right, I'm looking for those hydro shits. All right, they follow me. All right, let's go. This is what you want. Ah, strafe on it. All right, you're dead. All right, now where is that hydro shit? Oh, there it is. Right, I found you. I found yo dusty ass. Hold up. Let's get it right. Get rid of you. Hold up. Now, where you at? There you go. I was waiting for your cheeks to come through. All right, I got to keep on attacking. It'll be easier to see if you had like a health bar so I know what exactly I'm attacking. Does it attack the head? What am I attacking? All right, let's come over here real quick. I see another one over here. I'm gonna come over here then. I guess you have to come head on. I see one over here. There we go. Oh, damn.
We gotta switch to Tesla rockets.
Switch to Tesla. All right, hold on. Break all this. Get rid of that. And then there you go. All right, so I think I have to use the rockets. All right, so, that roll a little bit. All right, so we want to use these missiles. Oh my goodness.
Enemy destroyed.
There you go.
Nice shot.
Oh, okay. I think I get it. We gonna need some missiles, which I think we have to break up all these there you go, break that. Break that, there you go. Ooh! Hold on, don't leave, nigga. Ah, is that everything? Yeah, that's all that's left of that bitch. All right, they give me rock. Yay, this is what I want. All right, let's go. It took me a while to figure out what we're doing, but I think I know what to do. All right, let's go. What are you niggas doing my face? Ow. I said you. Ow. All right, let's go. Barrel on these niggas. All right, now where that? No, bitch, you ain't going to escape me. I found you, nigga. Out my way, bitch. I got extra rockets. I found you, bitch. I said I found you. Drop that ass, little bitch. Come, fight me. All of you, fight me. Ah, barrel, body bag. All right, now where that last? I found you, bitch. I found, no, wrong nigga. There you go. Body bag, ah, let's go. Blast off. That's how we do. I love portions like this. I need some more of that shit in my Ratchet and Clank. Throw some more of that shit. Oh, we good, buddy. Nah, fucking bad. Jump out the ship like squad. I said jump out the ship like squad. Squad, let's go.
That was incredible.
Hey, no problem. No need to butter me up, my nigga.
How about a new thruster pack?
Yes, that's what I need. Nigga, put your middle finger down, bro. Don't be flipping me off. I know you only got three fingers, but shit.
That certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port. Updating the software. Updating. Still updating. And presto. She's all ready for you.
Hey.
Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers.
All right, so how do we use this shit now?
It should help you access those pumping stations.
All right, so how do I... How does this help me out now? Oh, that's how it works. Interesting.
Security barrier disabled.
Ah, did not notice that. Okay, okay. So now we can swim in that shit. All right, so cool. What do we got left now? Hold up. We got, I think we have optional missions. Yeah, we have two optional. Clean up the amoeboids pumping in the station and find a way to the top of the waterfall. All right, cool. So we got a waterfall mission. All right, so we got a couple shit to do. All right, so let's jump right. We're gonna jump our asses right into this shit. I know we got some fishes out here that might try to fuck us up. I don't know if there's gonna be a gold bolt underwater. I'll keep my eyes peeled for that. But for the time being, I'm gonna take my ass over here real quick. Alright, so let's see what we dealing with over here now. Alright, to the Blar pumping station. Take me there, my nigga. Take me there. Alright, so I think we got some amoeboids.
It's terrible. It's like rotten amoeboid slime.
Alright, so so we gotta dive real quick. So let's dive. Alright, let's come to the surface. Hey, what it do, fatty? Let's actually get Mr. Zircon out. We're gonna make sure we burn it up. Burn it! Kill the virus with fire. There you go, kill it with fire. There you go. That's how we do. Alright, so we're gonna drain this water. Alright, so let's see. What will this do for us? Let's drop down here. Oh, we can break all this. Me and my nigga Zircon, we ready to tear up some cheeks. Where the enemies at? Where the amoeboids at, nigga? Hazmat team out here. Alright, break all this. Alright, time to do some hacking. Let's go. You already know we all about that trespassing. Alright, we're gonna go for here. Hold up, go here. To the middle one. Can we turn that on? Turn that right there. Hold on, no, turn it on. Turn it on. Interesting. So I think I need to put this one right here. So make this one right here. There you go. And then we want to go to the out. I said we want to go to this ring. There you go. And this one should be right. There you go. There you go. We know how to trespass around here. Oh shit, they got some. Is this a Nickelodeon special? The fuck? Ooh, hold. Oh, we can fly now. Hey. Oh no, we can't fly. Hold up. Wait, can I fly?
Perhaps we should try that hydro displacer.
Hold up. Wait, hold up. Can I jump? Jump. How do I get up here? The fuck? Do I need to double jump then move? Oh, that just went. How do I get up here? Because apparently pressing R. Hold up. No, I can't grab the ledge. Anybody want to give me some help? Anybody want? All right, hold up. Jump, jump, double jump. Nope.
Perhaps we should try that hydro displacer.
Oh, we're supposed. I'm a dumb. You know what, niggas, don't mind me. Don't mind me at all, bruh. Don't mind me. I'm just a coon doing what it do, you know? You know? You feel me? All right, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to fill up this ship. We're going to pump it up. We're going to pump it up with that good shit. All right, my niggas. Next time, we're going to be here in the same exact place doing the same exact thing. We're going to exterminate some motherfucking amoeboids, motherfuckers. We're going to exterminate some amoeboids. I'll be right back.